Posterfix offers restoration and linen backing of original vintage posters. Call or email us for free estimate. Receive 10% off your first order when you mention PFIX in Space.
I don't know why the Marine Museum put me in charge of archiving marine history. God, look at this. How can I save old paper, which is constantly deteriorating? It's impossible.
Well, I guess they thought you'd be good for the job because of your close association with Professor Cloutier. Hey, Professor.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good, Suzanne.
Hey, can I get you a beer?
Definitely. Hey, Dan.
Hey, Chris. Thanks for coming over. I need your archival advice. I don't know how to preserve these old posters and clippings.
They want you to put this in the archive?
Yes.
Are these the Blue Angels?
They are.
Wow. And this is an original poster by Norman Rockwell.
It is.
One of the Four Freedoms.
What can I do to remove stains and stabilize the paper?
It's deteriorating.
Old tape? It's terrible.
It needs conservation work. What you need is some kind of paper adhesive that doesn't turn brown. Something that will help to neutralize the acids. An archival paper glue. I've been researching paper adhesives for quite a while, and I'm coming.
PFIX Archival Glue, a water-based, clear-drying methyl cellulose paper glue, preferred by book and paper restorers.
Get groceries for Suzanne.
I will let Major Paul fly the spaceship.
Here you go, Chris. Hey.
Please strap in for liftoff.
Where are we going?
I don't know if I like this. You're the robot from the original Robinson expedition. What happened to America's first space family?
All will be explained. My sensors tell me you are searching for the perfect archival glue. Is that not so?
Why, yes, that's true.
Well then, it's off to galaxy blue and methyl cellulose glue.
Methyl celluloid?
I don't like this. I don't like this at all.
Just breathe deeply. Hold on.
PFIX in Space, brought to you by...
Hey, Chris, look at all the television shows out here in space.
The expensive poster that someone has sent me to restore. As you can see on the back, it's full of tape. I see a lot of this, but I don't see this poster very often. This is an original of U.S. One Sheet for the Forbidden Planet.
Okay, we're in the last stages of removing the tape residue from the poster, getting it ready for linen backing. We'll put this piece on separately.
Robbie the robot is gonna get a facelift.
We're mounting this poster later in the day after J1 has had a chance to mount several other posters. Once the paste is applied, we have to let it absorb for a minute.
Proper application of the wheat paste is something only learned by a lot of experience.
Carefully rolling out the wheat paste and rolling out the air bubbles. This part had been completely cut off from the rest of the poster. You can see that there's still paper loss in some places. This will be replaced later after the poster has dried.
You can see the tape stain, the residue mark. You can see still, and we will touch up later.
Oh, I see. You put in this corner separately.
Right. Glue to the shape.
Well, it's linen backed, and we're going to let it dry for a while.
Call or email us for free estimate. Receive 10% off your first order when you mention PFIX in Space.